Speaking of youngsters, I was a senior in high school when I wrote this song. In September, they put me in the flunky school. They kicked me out of the public school and they put me in the flunky school. Well, I felt right at home, yes. All the other outcasts and deviants, misfits. That was September, and by November, I decided that school was getting in the way of my nightlife. You see, school's not for everybody. Some people thrive in that environment. I did not, yeah. But before I quit that glorious day, in history class or history period, a certain topic sparked my imagination about World War II. And I wrote a song called 1945.